Welcome to the program.
Thank you so much for having me.
Salamat.
Again.
You look so beautiful.
Thank you.
Wow.
Thank you.
Wow. Lahat kami dito overwhelmed. Thank you for being here.
Thank you. Friend.
Thank you. Maraming salamat talaga. Una, okay, pag-usapan na natin. One of my prayers was that you and Gretz would be okay.
Yeah, you always tell me that.
Oo, parati kong sinasabi.
You always tell me your ate loves you, yeah. ganyan.
I used to tell you that. And I'm just so happy.
I'm so happy. I'm so happy na. I just love her so much. I mean, mas close kami ngayon sobra. Sobra talaga. Yung feeling ko when I'm with my sister now, parang I'm in love. Alam mo yung ganun, I wake up, I'm happy. Cause she's always positive, she's happy lang, ganyan. And ang kulit namin kasi wala nang ibang nakikisali sa amin. So we can just be ourselves.
Okay, paano nangyari?
Wala.
Spontaneous ba ito? May nagplano ba? Was this a miracle? Alam mo ko, when I saw you together, hindi ko alam kung sabi ko, Lord, thank you.
Yes.
Ganun lang.
It was parang pre-planned, pero parang sabi ko, hindi ako pupunta. Kasi Sabina na had this thing for GeForce in Resorts World. And so doon kami nag-stay. And they were in impressions. And then our friend called and said na your ate's downstairs, ganyan. So I was taking my time. I thought na she'd leave na kasi maaga yung umuwi yun. So ginawa ko, late na ako bumaba, and dun siya. Andun pa rin, she waited for me. And then when we saw each other, no crying, we just hugged each other. So we just hugged each other and then, I'm sorry, I love you. And yun. Because I always know naman na everything she says or does, it always comes from it always comes from a good place. It's always for my best interest. And hindi ko nakita yun dati.
Pero mahal na mahal ka nun?
Sobra. Yabang ko. Sobra.
Sobra talaga?
Ang sarap may ate.
Sobrang mahal ka nun.
Ang sarap nung may ate. Ang sarap talaga.
Today, when you're together, what would you talk about?
Everything. It's like time, sabi nga ni Dada, ni Tony, sabi ni Tony sa amin, sabi niya kay Gretchen, you know, when you're together, the two of you, you're always laughing. You're not like that. You're not like that with other people. But the two of you talaga, you just laugh. And si Dada rin, hanggang madaling araw, he'd stay up and talagang listen to our kwentos. Till we forget what we were talking about. Yung ganyan talaga.
Pero ito yung klase ng mga pag-uusap, Clown, na hindi na binabalakyan ang nakaraan.
Hindi.
You know why I'm asking? Because a lot of people are in the same situation, di ba? I was asked once by a friend, ito naman sasabihin ko rin to, I had a strained relationship with my sister. So, nung nagka-dahan-dahan, nagkaayos, hindi naman yung klaro. Alam mo yun, yung may mga bagay lang na hindi pinagkakaunawaan.
Yes.
Pero nung dumating ang panahon that we were okay, we stopped talking about.
Kami, what we did is we didn't really, hindi detailed. But we said na, from now on, if we hear anything, let's talk to each other first.
Or call me. Let me know.
Yeah, ako muna. Ask me. There was this one time that sumamaloob, kuntampo ako sa ate ko. Nagselos ako. Okay, this is so funny because somebody texted her, it was her birthday. Somebody na hindi ko kasundo.
Okay.
Hindi ko gusto. And nag-thank you siya. Hindi siya yung yung yaya niya nag-sumagot.
Okay.
Tapos I called her and I said, Gretch, sabi ko, what? Kasi ganito, ganyan, somebody texted you, greeted you, ganyan, and my heart is ouchy. Sabi ko, I feel like crying, and I started crying, and she goes, oh babe, sabi, you know, it's better if we talk like this na lang always. I'll erase it now. Don't ever think I'll ever change you, and magpapalit ka ta kahit kanino. Sabi niya, it's better that we talk this way na. Sabi niya, you're like Doms. Doms is like that. Mama, it's ouchy. My heart is ouchy.
Okay.
So she calls me Doms kasi
right.
We look the same. She's just tall.
Nasabi ko lamang yun. Dahil kanina I was talking about saying I love you now because more is not promised. Dahil meron tayong minsan attitude na kahit na hindi sabihin ay intindihan. He knows or she knows. Sometimes you have to say things para klaro, para alam mo yung mensahe na sinasabi.
We're always like that. I love you. I want you. Ganun.
Oo.
Ganun kami talaga.
Kumusta si Gretch sa mga anak mo?
Oh my God, she's so in love with my kids. She put Sabina sa GeForce again, Santino, mga wow. Art class, ganyan-ganyan. Gusto niya siya talaga. She's helping me raise my children. She's helping me.
Okay.
It's and Dada also. So parang it's nice kasi at least ngayon may tatay na yung mga anak ko, diba? And may mama na yan sila. And the Kea. Mm. Kea, diba she said she's Kea?
Right.
Kuangko. So, sabi niya, Kea Barreto,
Kuangko. I mean,
Kuangko,
she introduced herself to me.
I'm, yes, I'm Kea Kuangko.
Yes, yeah. That's what she said.
Pag lumalabas, may guards sila. Pag ako, hindi. Oo, kasi kasama ko yung ate ko. Totoo talaga.
Okay, but I'm just
But
so
I can't stop talking about my sister. I'm so in love with her. Really.
Ako naman, praise God.
Super.
God is good.
So
maraming salamat talaga.
Thank you.
Yeah, because you know, I was in the dressing room and I was saying, you know, I used to tell Clau, mahal na mahal ka ng kapatid mo. Yun nga, that's the first thing he said. And thank you.
Thank you also for always being there for me.
Of course. And thank you because you're back.
Yes.
Maalaala mo kaya, MMK.
Yes.
Tell me everything you can. Kanina pa namin pinag-uusapan, ano bang mangyayari, anong kwento, paano nangyari ito?
Yes, there's this beautiful script that was presented to me. It's about, I don't know if it's right, that Guillain-Barré syndrome. Ano ako dito, parang yung pamangkin ko ay adopted. And nagkaroon siya ng sakit. Ayun, nagkaroon siya ng sakit. Na Guillain-Barré and there are three kinds, yung dalawa nakakamatay at yung isa paralyzed, and yet because of the love of yung adoptive mother,
okay,
at yung anak niya na ano nila na pagdaanan nila.
Okay. Hashtag what is this? Dance for life. Ganda,
yes.
No? Hashtag dance for life.
Yes, he's a dancer, and yung motivation niya was, I'm going to dance.
And this is played by Jameson Blake.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. So there. So it's close to my heart because Sabina dances, and there was kanina I was very emotional because Sabina told me before that, you know, mommy, I feel complete when I dance, and that's what he said also. That's what makes me live, dancing.
Okay.
So. Sabi ko, wow.
Ang naisip naman namin, sabi ko, it must be a great, great script for Claudine to actually come back and do MMK.
Yeah. Kasi talaga mapili ako eh. Diba? Mapili talaga.
Looking forward to watching this material.
Yes.
Hindi pwedeng hindi natin panoorin ito.
Please watch it. Napakaganda po.
Okay. Alam mo na ba, Clau, kailan namin papapanood ang MMK?
Itong Sabado na po. Diba?
Alright.
Itong Sabado na po, mapapanood niyo po ang MMK. Sana ko panoorin niyo, napakagandang kwento po.
Dance for Life.
Yes, Dance for Life.
And congratulations. Ang dami kong gustong itanong.
Okay.
Sige, isa-isayin nga natin. Una, ito ba'y sinyalis that you will be doing more? I mean, the possibility of teleseries, the possibility of movies again. Will you be more active? That's number one. Number two, katulad ng tanong kanina sa ating opening from Ryan, is there a possibility na mapapanood ka rin namin sa Provinciano? Ikaw ba'y umaasa na maayos na ang buong pamilya Barreto? Are you open to working with Raymart Santiago? I also want to know how you react to people like the lovely Mariel Rodriguez.
She
started with me, I discovered her, I managed her.
I
remember na nung unang nakita ko si Mariel Rodriguez, sabi ko sa kanya, ano bang goal mo? What is it that you want to be? I want to be Claudine Barreto.
She's so beautiful.
And you know, another important question I want to ask you. Ang dami ho nito dahil ngayon lang kami nakita ni Clau dito sa TWBA. Would you work with another great actor? Would you work with Judy Ann Santos?
Awesome.
Ang mga kasagutan sa pagbabalik po ng TWBA. We're back with Miss Claudine Barreto dito po sa TWBA. Itong MMK, is this a sign that you'll be doing more materials? You'll be doing teleseries, movies?
Yes, yes. Hmm. This time talaga, I really want to work na. I really want to work again because the last time when I did Etiquette, I got sick. I got really, really sick and I got really, really big.
Okay.
And it's something that I am not ready to talk about yet. And now I'm okay. I'm okay na. So no more medicines, no more anything. So it had something to do with my blood. So
okay.
So ngayon, I couldn't work. I was always in the hospital. I had 6 operations in 4 months. Mga ganyan. So ngayon masasabi ko na gusto ko na talaga. Gusto ko na talaga.
And that's good news for many of us, for all of us.
First love eh.
Yeah. Yung dasal na with you and Gretch now, do you pray na sana'y dumating ang panahon na maayos ang lahat sa pamilya Barreto?
You know, no, we don't. We baby steps. It's may mga pinagdaanan siya na hindi ko napagdaanan. And I respect that. And she respects rin yung mga pinagdaanan ko. And solid kami dun sa part na yun. Na baby steps. If it'll happen, it'll happen. Like what happened sa amin.
Okay.
But it will take a miracle. Para maayos.
Thank you for being very honest. And I respect that.
Thank you.
You know, mula sa aking puso. Okay. Ang tanong ni Ryan... is there a possibility na si Miss Claudine ay makikita rin namin sa ang probinsyano? I think ang latag dito is it possible for Claudine to work also with Raymar who happens to be in ang probinsyano?
Andun ba siya?
Yes.
Sorry. Pag wala na siya. At saka yung sweldo ko po sa mapunta sa akin.
Okay, but you're open. I mean, you're open to working with Coco Martin.
Of course, with Coco Martin. With Coco Martin.
Okay.
Ganito lang yan.
Ganito lang yan. I asked.
Painom.
I got an answer. Okay.
Hindi ko tuloy na inom.
Kasi yung reaction mo, pag may mga tao, katulad, sabi nga, one of my favorite people of the world, Mariel Rodriguez. Kasi anong nag-uumpisa si Mariel, ang pangarap lang talaga nun. You know, I want to be like Claudine Barreto.
She's so sweet.
Have you seen her? Have you met her?
Of course, okay. Yes. All throughout talaga yung her journey when she was talagang
okay.
Starting and ano, talagang nakatuto ko kay Mariel kasi talagang she'd always say, I'm a Claudinian. And you know, she's always talagang, ano talaga, consistent. Consistent talaga siya.
Extremely consistent.
I saw her, di ba, she guested here and then she said that when yung pagbabalik niya, nilagay ko pa si Instagram na, you know, parang you light up a room. Because she really does.
Right.
Literally, when she enters a room, you know.
Uh-oh.
Ang saya niya eh. Alam mo yun? That's how Mariel is. She's a lovely person.
When you finally met her, I mean, anong sinabi niya sa'yo?
Na-conscious ako. Na-conscious ako. Kasi diba when somebody keeps on praising you, parang
right.
Hindi mo lang, thank you. Pero alam mo yun, at the same time kasi fan rin ako ni Ate V. So up to now, nasa starstruck pa rin ako.
Talaga?
Oh, oh.
The same way that I'm a fan of Ate Guy to this very day.
Oh, oh.
Vilma niyan ka pala? Norania?
Yes. So, okay lang yun.
Ay,
kasi,
oo
naman. Magkumare sila eh.
Correct. Oo. Oh, mm-hmm. Oh. And I remember,
yes, anak.
So, how was it working?
I'm campaigning for Ate V.
Okay.
When she lost her mom just
right.
last week.
So. Pero teka muna, how was it working with her? Tagahanga ka ng the great Vilma Santos. Was it easy?
Surreal.
Hard? Surreal.
Surreal. It's like you're floating.
Oh,
parang, is this true? Parang, when I see my sister, Gretchen.
Okay.
Sometimes, sinasabi na sa starstruck siya sa akin, pero nasa starstruck ako sa kanya. Diba?
Oh,
parang ganun.
Parang, pero ang hirap.
Parang yung when they share yung life story nila sa'yo, parang, you feel so important. And my lowest point talaga, Ate V would call every single day.
She's so nurturing.
Yes.
Uh-oh. That's Vilma Santos.
That's, yeah.
She will always be there.
The only one.
Pero alam mo, hindi ko man talaga makakalimutan yung mga eksena niyo sa anak. Hindi
oh
ko talaga makakalimutan. Hanggang ngayon, habang nag-uusap tayo, I will never forget the scenes.
Thank you.
Oh, I'll never forget the scenes.
That was yung pinaka-dream ko.
Totoo.
Na nangyari.
Okay. A lot of people want to know, would you work? Is there a possibility that you would work with Judy Ann Santos?
Yes.
Sana.
Matagal na yan eh. Matagal na namin pinag-usapan niya ni Joday. It's just that siguro, wala talagang maganda pang project. But I will be doing a movie this end of June or July in Florence with Piolo.
Wow.
Yes.
With Piolo Pascual.
Yes.
Gandang balita.
It will be directed by Direk Cathy.
Garcia Molina. Abangan natin yan.
So Florence, here we go!
Okay. Once again, Clau, imbitahan mo ang lahat na maging bahagi ng MMK ngayong darating na Sabado.
Yes, please. Sa lahat kong nanonood, sana po abangan niyo po yung MMK. Talagang pinaghirapan po namin at napakaganda po ng story. It will inspire you. It will make you see kung gaano ka grabe at gaano ka strong ang power ng love. So,
the power of love. You play Vivian here.
Yes.
Can we talk about it? You're a lesbian.
Yes. Yes.
She's a lesbian. How did you prepare for the role?
Wala, pumunta lang ako sa set.
Excited.
sabi ko,
alam
kaya
mo,
ko na
that's
to.
That's what great actors do. They go to the set.
Like the script, diba? Parang alam mo na yun eh. Like ikaw, you don't have to study or ano. Nasa yun na yun, diba? Parang ganun. But this is my first time. So I hope...
To play a lesbian.
Yes. So I hope na gawa ko.
Alam mo, dalang-dalawa ang character. Hanggang ngayon, meron ka ng mga... Okay.
Diba? Kasi galing dun eh. Two sequences pa ako dun eh.
Okay. Let's do fast talk. Kasi nung unang ginawa natin ng fast talk dito, masyadong safe eh.
Hindi safe yun, yung afternoon delight yun eh.
Alala ko. Okay, fast talk. Clau, maaraw, maulan?
Maaraw.
Tutsara, tinidor?
Tinidor.
Lugaw, champorado?
Lugaw.
Kiss, hug?
Hug.
Rosenda, Rosario, Rosemary?
Rosenda!
What's easier? Saying yes or saying no?
Saying no.
Sinong mas maganda, ikaw o si Gretchen?
Gretchen.
Sinong mas madaldal, ikaw o si Gretchen?
Gretchen.
Sinong mas mahusay sumayaw, ikaw o si Sabina?
Sabina talaga.
Oo, hindi talaga. Sabina. Gusto mo ba maging kontrabida?
Yes.
Oo, hindi. Niligawan ka na ba ng isang lesbian?
Hindi pa.
Kung pulutan ka, ano ka?
Chicharon.
Kung bulaklak ka, ano ka, Clau?
Tulips.
What keeps you up at night?
Worrying about my parents.
Ilang beses ka maligo sa isang araw?
Marami beses. Favorite ko yun, hobby ko yun eh.
Pagligo. Paboritong leading man?
Aga and Tiolo.
Liza Soberano, Catherine Bernardo, Julia Barreto, sinong gusto mo makatrabaho?
Oh my God, pwedeng tatlo?
Lahat. Oh, huling beses kang na-in love?
Kagal na.
What turns you on?
Kagal na. Wala pa.
Anong meron ka na wala si Gretchen?
Ha? Yung mga anak ko. Mas marami akong anak na yon.
Okay. Lights on, lights off?
Off.
Sex or chocolates?
Chocolates na.
Yes or no? Does size matter?
Yes.
Complete the statement. I am Claudine Barreto and I deserve
to be happy.
So, maraming salamat.
I love you.
I love you too. Maraming salamat. Hi, Gretz. Maraming salamat.
Dada.
Hi, Dada. Voice of La Carmela de Boracay, Dr. Steve Marcan, Chef and Vainang of Astoria Plaza, Susan of Pure Gold, Joanne de las Peñas of IMGM The Life, Move On, Mario Theros Clothing, True Money, sa inyong tulong ho sa amin sa Make Your Nanay Proud Foundation, maraming salamat. Live and love in abundance and always make your nanay proud. Be kind. Abundance, good night.
Tonight, we'll